Let's take a quick look at the Picklist Usage Report. Now, the Field Usage Report will give you the usage of every single field in your objects. But the Picklist Usage Report breaks that usage down by each Picklist value. So it's easy to run. You can enter any Salesforce org over here at right, sandbox, production, whatever you have, and click the launch button below to get started. Now over here at left is all of my custom objects and fields, and over here at right are the records I want to select for any given Picklist usage report. So I can select records by filter, records by name, but the simplest thing to do is just to select all records. So let's look at all records of the account object and preview the report. This will analyze all of the Picklists in the account object and break out the usage by value. So here's the Picklist on the left, and the next column has the Picklist values. Any other values that are present in the field but are not officially in the Picklist are listed after that. And then we break out usage by record type. Here's the master record type and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 other record types for the account object. And over here at right is really the most important information: the total number of records and the percent of populated Picklist values for each record. So simply by looking for where that number is low or zero, you might come to the conclusion that you could remove a Picklist value. Or if you find that one of these other values here that's not officially in the Picklist has a lot of populated use, then you might want to add that to the Picklist. Anyway, when you're happy with your report, you can go back to the first screen and add any number of other objects to the report and go to the Display Report tab, and it will calculate a roll-up of all of your selected objects and all of their Picklist usage information. And so now you can see all of this information in a gigantic report here that you can then export as a PDF file for compliance, for security, for governance, to share with your team members, wherever you want to do with that. You can hide the record types if those aren't particularly helpful. You can also hide empty rows to make the report more concise. All right, that's the Picklist Usage Report.